Coyotes have lost 10 straight on the road, but they're 3-0 this year against the Flames. They head to Calgary for Friday's showdown. Arizona scored just 18 goals in its last 12 road games.
In God's country, right, Tyson?
That's right.
Domi to the front, he takes a shot. Ordeo the save. Now trying to bank it off was Doan.
Oh, he tried to bank it off Ordeo. Little bank shot.
Poked out of there as Michael Stone will go back up the boards, but he lost it. Frolik now comes in. Frolik across and they score. The Calgary Flames get a shorthanded goal early here in the second. Leave in front. Hamilton, he skates in with a wrist shot, stopped and a rebound. Oh, what a stop, Louis Domingue, robbing Ferland point blank in front.
But Louis Domingue cleans up the second Ferland shot.
And he'll bring it out. Martinook shorthanded. In over the line. Back to Gordon. He scores! Out of midair! Baseball season doesn't start for another few weeks, but Boyd Gordon has tied the game at one with a shorthanded goal. Wow. For Doan. Orpiel sent along to the corner. Doan back to the front, and scoring is Antoine Vermette. Set up beautifully that time by Martin Hansel. And it's a power play goal that has given the Coyotes a 2-1 lead. Agostino keeps for Frolik. Drops it. Yoki Pocket at the way. Rebound stop. Louis Domingue.
Couple bang bang plays. Another big right pad save by Domingue.
And the Coyotes have picked this one off. Back Stormy the other way. Gets it in over the line. Feathers one to Doan with a stop. And a rebound. They score. Brad Richardson. Follow up move. And it's 3-1 Coyotes. Oh, that play set up by the speed of Max Domi. It's over. It's a one-man advantage now for the Flames with a goalie pulled. And Antoine Vermette will bring it back. And he gives it to Richardson. And he'll put it into the empty net, and that's going to do it. The losing streak on the road is history for the Arizona Coyotes, or it will be in a minute 41 as they take a 4-1 lead.
The Coyotes end their 10-game road losing streak as they beat the Flames for the fourth time this season. It's the first time Arizona scored three or more regulation goals on the road since January 4th. Louis Domingue snapped a 9-game road losing streak as he made 24 saves. Shane Doan had 2 assists. He's got 41 points on the year. It's his 14th season with more than 40 points.